Hey, meteorologist Pete Mangione. Happy Thursday, everybody. We had some reports of some pretty strong storms overnight. Lots of flooding in Connecticut, portions of Massachusetts, out in Boston. And we did have some strong storms pass through Rhode Island as well overnight. I did see some reports of some street flooding in places like Woonsocket. Now, what we'll see happening this morning is we'll start to decrease the chance of showers and increase the sunshine. Still a slight risk of a downpour or thunderstorm, especially this morning. Anytime, you know, before 6-7 o'clock in the morning. After that, we should see increasing sunshine, and then as we go deeper into the day, just a slight risk of a shower, but you can see here anything that pops up should be fairly limited. So we'll call for a mostly dry day, and temperatures fairly warm. Once we can tap into some of the sunshine, we're talking about mid-80s, breezes out of the southwest at around 5 to 15 miles an hour, inland maybe a little bit stronger of a gust along the south coast. And what you'll notice is the humidity will be dropping a little bit today, but more so tomorrow into Saturday. So that is the weather that we're looking forward to, in fact, as we go into Friday, Saturday. Highs mid-80s, Friday, Saturday, 80. And humidity, again, Friday, Saturday, much, much lower and more comfortable. We'll be updating things here on WPRI.com throughout the morning. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching Weather Now.